AB is equal to, we can write AB is A plus B by 2 square minus A minus B by 2 square. X is equal to, we can write X plus X into 1. So here X is equal to A and 1 is equal to B. So use this formula, we can write X plus 1 by 2 square minus X minus 1 by 2 square. This is the difference of the 2 square.